now from our nation's capital, Washington, D.C., here are the stars of our show, Pat Sajak and Vanna White.
Hey, how you doing? Thank you, everybody. I gotta go talk to these folks. See you in a minute. Thank you very much. You contestants look ready. $1,000 toss-up coming up.
In a toss-up, letters are randomly revealed on the board until someone rings in and solves the puzzle. Press the A.
Event is the category. Van is all set, and here we go. Player one. $1,000 right off the bat. Player one. Let's move on to the $2,000 toss-up. Now we're looking for a person. And here we go. Okay, player one. $2,000. You're on a roll, player one. $2,000. Strong start, player one. Take it away, Charlie.
Welcome to tonight's jackpot round. To win the jackpot, you must land on the jackpot wedge, guess a letter in the puzzle, and then solve it. And here's tonight's featured prize. You won't forget this one, exciting Dublin. Get in the action and catch a rugby match. Then head out to take part in Dublin's famous nightlife. $9,000!
Little thing. That's our category this round. That's our puzzle, and here goes player one.
To spin the wheel.
Come on, big money! All right, look at that. There is an F. Player one is going to buy a vowel. Nope, sorry. $600. One for them. There you go.
Yeah! Woo-hoo! Woo!
All right, a vowel for you. Yes, there is an A. There's none of those. Sorry. This could be good for you. Oh, down to zero. All right, a vowel for player one. There is an I. Let's have your vowel. Not in this puzzle, sorry. Oh, slow it down. Choose a letter correctly to claim the wife. Yep, we got two letters for you. Let's get those up there.
Yeah!
You've got the wild card now. Chance to score big here. No, but we won't penalize you. Replay is only good once, so this move. Here we are, Will. $2,500. No, next time. $400. No, bad luck. Player one has got one of them. The rest of the vowels are gone. I've got you. Okay, go for it, player one. I'm afraid not. Player two is going to solve. Let's see if they get... Yep, that's it. You didn't reach the house minimum, so we'll raise your score to $1,000. Everybody's doing well, but who will go to the bonus round? We'll find out after this. Themes, the category. Player two is all poised and ready to spin. Sorry. The wild card could be better. All right, a vowel for you. Next time. Have your vowel, player one. Yes, there is an A. All right, a vowel for player one. No, bad luck. Let's have your vowel. You got it. We are out of vowels. Sorry. That letter isn't in the puzzle, but the free play wedge will not help you this turn, so choose wisely. of those. $300. Yes. Trying to solve it. Yeah, that's it. We have a house minimum, so that ups your score to $1,000. We'd like these totals to grow, and hopefully they will, right after this.
Welcome to the mystery round. One mystery wedge is hiding $10,000, and the other is hiding a bankrupt
thing, is what we're looking for this time. And it's a prize puzzle. Look at that. And player three is all set to go. Yep, we got two letters for you. Let's get those up there. Let's have your vowel, player one. There are two of those. All right, a vowel for you. Nope, sorry. Yes, there is an S.
Go!
All right, a vowel for player one. There is an O. Player one, there is a Q. All the vowels are gone, gang. You know what? There's none of those. Sorry. Ooh, very nice. There's no B. $400. Yes, there is an L. Is you're on the freak. You are no longer under the protection of the. $500. You got it. $700. Sorry, none of those. The bankrupt. This could be good for you. Ooh, very nice. There is an eight.
Yeah!
Only your first. As well. Could be trouble. There's three. The bank left got you. Okay, player one is going to try to solve the puzzle. That's it. Nothing to it. Let's not forget, this was also a prize puzzle. What do we have, Charlie?
Soak in the natural beauty of Quebec. Hike the verdant forest.
Congratulations, you've won a prize and all that cash as well. You've got a lot more money to give away, hopefully to everyone, right after this. It's toss-up time again. This is our $3,000 puzzle. Okay, everybody, fun and games is the category for our next. Let's go, Vanna. And it's player one. That's it. The winner of that toss-up was player one. And they're going to give that wheel a spin. On the map is our next category. Player one, you'll start this round. Here we are, wheel. Oh, man. I'm sorry.
Oh.
Next time. There's a chance to score big here. Yes, there is an. All right, I'm going to spin it. Each consonant is worth $1,000 plus whatever I land on. We need a letter from you, player three. Two of them. Player one. There is an N. Now you have 15 seconds to try to solve the puzzle if you wish. Player two. Puzzle, sorry. Yes. Vowels can be useful even though they aren't worth anything.
Woo-hoo!
Player one. There must be some case. How many? Once Vanna is done with the letters, you'll have 15 seconds. Player one is choosing to solve the puzzle. You got it. All right, you won some more money. You're the big winner. Bonus round for you. You ended up in second place, but with a very nice polo ball. You ended up in third place, but you'll have better luck next time. Give that wheel a spin and see if you can increase your winnings even more. And here's our prize envelope. Now, phrase is the category. R-S-T-L-N-E, Vanna. We need three more consonants and a vowel. What do you have? You've got your letters. Now you have 80 seconds to think. Well solved. Let's see your prize.
Cruise the highways with this luxurious sports car.
Thanks for playing. Come back soon. Here are the stats from the game.